All right. So, the other day, I was like goofing around playing this, and I realized. That we're looking for crickets, right? If you chop the grass, there's crickets. I just broke that damn sword. Are you serious? Are you serious? Shit. Yeah, let's do this. Rice? Huh. It's new. But yeah, if you just sit here, and just chop the grass, you can actually find these crickets. And I didn't realize that. Ah, shit, missed one. You just have to listen for him. I don't know how many I have. I know I caught quite a few the other day. I hear another one. Got it. All right. So let's fly down. This town, and I believe, if I remember correctly, this is where that guy was actually looking for crickets. Okay, why couldn't you do that earlier? Uh-oh. Hey, yes? What do you want? Oh, don't act so clueless. You seem harmless enough. Forgive me, I've just been on edge with all of these monsters running around. Sheep rustlers? All right, dude. You were the one. I got the goods. Oh, we got 100 rupees! Money, 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 money! Alright. Have you seen this one? Alright, whatever. Wait. What? The Traveler's Sword? Eh. I don't have Traveler's Sword yet. Well, I probably did and I just got rid of it. Alright. Alright, well, so what are we supposed to be doing? Okay. Capture memories, free divine beast, destroy Ganon. Okay, what are the side missions? Okay. Okay. Okay, hold on. Is raw what? The only thing that could lift his spirits is some raw gourmet meat? Where's that? Where's he at? A rare find? Okay, hold on. Yeah, see, I don't have none of that. You know what? Maybe if we... I saw ducks over here. Yo, Blizz, what's up? No, it's not follow age, it's how long you follow? I think that's what it is. Or is it how long? There it is. That's what you're looking for. There was ducks. Where did I see ducks? Where did I see the ducks? Where did I see ducks? I know I saw ducks somewhere, man. I know I saw a duck somewhere. Oh, here we go. There's ducks over here. Where'd they go? I guess the ducks flew the coop. Alright. So, hold on. I don't know if I have enough. Did I give? I don't think I had enough cores. Alright, hold on. Let's travel there. Let's see if I have enough cores. I don't think I do. I don't think I have enough cores for that side mission. I must only must have. I guess I only have two of them then. Yeah, I only have two. Alright. So, hold up. I want to take this. I want to try something. Where's it at? There it is. Oh, snap. Okay. Not a smart idea. Damn it. You can't light that? Something's gotta happen if you light all these things. Something's gotta happen. Ooh, he's not gonna make it. It's a rusty broadsword. The freaking rain, man. All right, whatever. Hold on. Fast travel over there. Damn, there's just so much to do in this game, though. That's the problem. There's just way too much to do in this game. Yeah, I'd have to play some of this offline. Alright, so we're going that way. That's what we're going right there. There's a fairy right there. Are you serious? Got him. Wow, your spear sucks. Alright. At least we got a fast travel area now. Let's do it! What the hell? Let's put this shrine. Sunken scoop. Okay. Check it out. I think I figured this one out. Alright, so I need this. Whoa. Hold on, what? I'm so lost. Oh, there it goes. Oh! By luck! By luck! Okay, that was 100% by luck. Okay, hold on. Did it empty the water in this one? Yes, it did. And I bet you anything this is... Yep, I knew it. I was like, I bet you it emptied the water in this one, too. What do we get? What do we get? Something good, something good? Ooh. Okay, hold on. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Hang on to the torch. I need to go find that guy with the Kukurok or whatever. Seeds and extend my inventory. That couldn't have been it. Huh, it was. Not bad. Oh, I skipped it. Alright, so we got one. Three more to go. Alright. A boomerang. All right, let's go this way. Come here, lizard. Oh, it hit me. What is that? What? Oi. Uh-oh. Oh. Well, your timing couldn't be more perfect if you tried. I was ordered by Prince Sidon. I've been searching non-stop. I certainly wasn't just floating around, splashing in the water. As a member of the distinguished Zora royal family. He's waiting in Inogo Bridge, which is on the other side of that tall tower. I do hope you'll agree to go there and meet with him. Mm-hmm. Alright, no problem. You must have been taken aback by such a sudden request. My apologies for us, Zora. This is our top priority right now. So I must beg you and grant my request. Oh, and if you meet Prince Sidon, perhaps don't tell him I was splashing, playing in the water. Deal? Deal. You know what? Now that she says that, I wonder if there's anything. Well, let's see here. Nothing. No. Alright. There's a shrine right there. What's right here? Nothing. Dragonflies. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Guardian. I don't want to fight those things yet. What the hell is that? Hold up. I gotta eat something. What the hell? And I'm dead. And I'm dead. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna happen. How did I know that was gonna happen? Holy crap. I guess I could have fought that thing. Okay, I don't know if I need to talk to her again. Yes. Okay, so we gotta sit here and talk to her again. Yes. I hate going around in the middle of the night, man. Just sucks. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Okay, so I need to go to that right there. Those things look badass. I see something right there in the distance. I don't know what that is, though. These things are everywhere. Is that? Dude, that thing is huge. What is up with you people, man? Yes. Upstream. Okay. That is too funny.